you fucking scumbag. How'd you get in this game?
Come with me as I take you to the uncharted reaches of the universe.
And the extents of my mind. Worlds.
Destiny awaits fucking us. Dickhead. Well, that concludes my talk for today. Thank you, all three of you, for showing interest in the never-ending pursuit of knowledge.
That's what you get for putting on a cassette tape.
Is appreciated.
Put that show on a fucking CD.
The guy who stands by the door.
Or at least a WAV file.
Well, so. I shall see you later.
Whatever.
Just pick up your garbage behind you. I know it's my job, but fuck you, man. Oh, that's great. Holy shit, I love that. Briefing them.
It would be an honor for me to bring you on your next fight.
16-year-old female character of
what do you have for us?
Akusaka district.
Akusaka will be your next stop.
Akusaka.
I hope you're up to date with the digital space because Sayu has been making waves there as an
genre Q-core. There are different genres. Yes!
Seen her on the billboard.
Instrument of choice
with her squeaky voice and music.
Pun trident.
Ah, the digital idol. She's really popular with the younger kids.
Okay. Did you say digital? So she's not even real? And she's topping charts?
She's a Vocaloid. Come on now. Have you ever heard of Miku? Say you, Miku. Akusaka.
Just to be clear, we're fighting a fictional character, right?
There's a real, perhaps?
To get close to, considering her form. But behind every creation is a creator.
Yeah, like the Wizard of Oz.
Too.
Don't pay attention to the person behind the curtain. Come on, now.
Take these and head to Akusaka when you're ready. They'll get you to where Sayu is.
Akusaka.
Remember,
Akusaka.
She is not constrained by real-world logic, so be prepared for anything.
Yeah, her genre is cutecore, right. Of course. Real-world logic. But then again, that was a Baby Metal, I think was a Japanese band. You can now access the underground gig workshop and storage room.
By the way, can't help but notice that poster you have up there.
The Ghoulings.
Yes. Cool Fira, the legend, the one.
That is pretty sweet.
Oh, Cliff, you just opened a can of worms.
The band she started, the Ghoulings, was way ahead of its time. Nobody took rock seriously until they came along. They trailblazed to stardom and immediately took Vinyl City by storm. Oh, man. Sometimes I wish I was born earlier. Oh, hang on. You would have been old enough to see them during their prime. Were you in Vinyl City back then?
Yep.
Please tell me you went to their gigs.
I did.
I still feel he's gonna betray us.
Live? I'm so jelly. So jelly.
Jelly.
What was Cool Fire
Do you like? Millennials still say jelly?
What was she like?
As a, like, supplementing the word jealous?
She's got the sunglasses. She's got the flaming hair. She's got the looks, the spunk.
And those tits.
Yeah, she had them all. That girl was rocking it, I tell you. Shook the stage like she absolutely owned it.
Burn the first three rows.
She was flawless.
All of them.
Oh, Cliff, you're my new favorite guy.
Such a
immolated
shame that the
instantly.
Ghoulings got disbanded and Cool Fira faded into obscurity shortly after. She deserves better.
She does deserve better.
Is this foreshadowing? Did Fira become a fucking sellout?
You supported the Ghoulings back then. Now we need you to bring that same energy to our fight.
No, they wouldn't do that.
That's the plan, young lady. We're gonna smack Tatiana to the side and reignite Cool
Fira's
legacy.
Is Fira Tatiana?
Yes!
Potentially, maybe. Tatiana has those orange highlights. And time is a horrible mistress to any musical artist. Sometimes, potentially, depending. No. Some of them live on true. But, if they keep building up a Fira, I will definitely stand behind the claim that Phyra is Tatiana. Now, let's take a look at the storage room. What is this? Want to play with an alligator? Visit the storage room and feed Ellie, Mayday, and Zook's pet alligator. Do I have food, or is this just... Do I have more food? Or do I come back here? Does Ellie evolve like a Pokemon? Potentially. What do I feed Ellie? Power up. Zook's workshop is the place to upgrade your equipment with stickers and mods. Stickers are passive buffs that can be applied to your equipment. Explore Vinyl City to find different types of power-ups, and power up your gig. Mods are special moves obtained from defeating NSR artists. You can equip one mod with each of the L2 and R2 buttons. Once equipped, pressing the respective buttons will execute the move. Mayday's special moves are straightforward, while Zook's drum combo increases the effectiveness of his special moves. Fill the energy bar by attacking enemies and picking up energy items such as soda bottles. What? The energy bar regenerates slowly when the power of rock is by your side. Use this to your advantage. I just love how she's pounding her guitar with a giant mallet. And fucking Zook is using like a... It's a little oil canister, in a sense. Usually it'd be this little brown ball with a knob on the end. And it's like a little bit of oil for precise measurement for his goddamn drumstick. Fucking hit it again, May. Rehearsal pass grants Mayday and Zook immunity from all attack, but battles result in no rank nor fans gained. Easy mode. I appreciate it. Melee damage increases normal damage by 3%. Increases range normal by 2. So that's for just hitting the bosses, because any other bosses Wait, can I stack? Oh, man, that's very tempting to stack that, if that actually gives me 7%. Because that'd be fucking amazing if it did. But all I'd have to worry about is... need that shoot damage, though. Because at least the most recent boss had to shoot him. Maybe the next boss, I only need to hit him! And I can do... Oh... I don't want to lame it out. So, yeah, sure, we'll give Zook that. May will hit hard, and if need be, I just need to swap the Zook. Gotcha. May mods. What do we have here? Mars attacks. Mayday revs up a guitar, then throws it like a flaming boomerang. Consumes an energy bar. Okay. Sure. Can't anything. One with the universe. Zook enters a brief meditative state and regains health. Healing is increased when executed on a higher drum combo. Consumes one energy bar. So if I get it at 3 in the combo and then hit L2. Oh, wait. No, I want to put that on R2. Just so it doesn't fuck with my brain. Yeah, because May is on L2. Gotcha. Guitar case. Alphabetical. What is adding to favorites? Um, I guess I'll add everything to my favorite? I don't know what this... R3? What the... I don't understand what's going on with this section. What does any of that do? Build. Equip mods. Load build? I can create presets? Maybe? Depending on... Oh, God. If you're dealing with something that requires, like, heavy melee or heavy aerial, anti-aerial, and different supers and buffs, holy shit, that's pretty intense. So can I feed the gator again? Gator's gone. Gotta go. What? Underground gig. Level up your character in the underground gig. Unlock various skills for Mayday, Zook, or both. Skills are permanent passive buffs that empower your characters in different aspects and can even change your playstyle. Skill tree. Unlocking new skills will use up your fan power. Check the fan power bar in the top right to see whether you have enough power to activate the skill. You can gain more fan power by defeating NSR artists, trying to achieve better rankings in hijackings to gain even more. Mayday and Zook are able to double jump, automatically play music. Okay, there's some RPG element. Yes! Very happy about the RPG elements. What is with the numbers associated with this, though? 908, 559, 832? Fucking even numbers, could we please? I need 5,000 fans to hit level 2 on any of that upgrade tree. Gotcha. I'm likely playing music after idling for a while to regenerate energy bar. Only activated during boss battles. Receive half your partner's health upon taking fatal damage once every battle. That's pretty useful for me. Hold down square after the first hit to execute a finisher. Increase max ammo on Mayday to 7. Yeah, max ammo. Extend Zook's melee combo to 5 and press triangle after any hit to execute a finisher. Transformations require slightly less time to complete. And these are cheap, too. I'll eat a couple of fans for that. I don't know about the 5. I half of partner or double jump? Goddamn, double jump seems super, super, super goddamn useful. But half a partner's life just means I have to be better at the game. I'm not great yet. I need this. Okay, so there's an actual skill tree. That's wild. So does this immediately throw me into the next battle? Or can I redo mock battles from the past at the Kurakura Stream Hub? Graffiti unlock Daddy Star.
Zook, look over here!
Hey, is that us?
Of course! Someone must have put this up after seeing us on TV.
Oh, that's awesome.
We really have amazing fans, Zook. I want to give them all a huge hug. Anyway, wait. I want to snap a photo of the graffiti first. Gonna put on my guitar case and carry this awesomeness with me all the time.
Graffiti by fans can be found throughout Vinyl City. Stand near a graffiti and Mayday will add it to our library. The design can then be displayed on our guitar case, so be sure to collect them all. Press options to access the customized menu. Here you can change your guitar case, display, stickers, and mods. That's nice. What about those NSR graffiti over there? Are you gonna put them on your case too? I'll be giving some essential tips along the way, so keep up. Your next destination will be Sayu's Kurakura Stream Hub. Please head over there to the festival. You know the place where we met earlier. I'll ping you again once you're there. So, I just stand here? I don't... Yeah! And customize. Oh, this is all artwork. I didn't know. I had no clue. It didn't. What is that QR code for? Display shuffle random. What the fuck? Okay, fine. So I can adjust that from anywhere. I can go back to the sewers from anywhere. Didn't want to take a look at this or just a goddamn shame. There we go. Oh, wow. It's really, 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 really fast, actually. Getting that graffiti. Can I go back to level 1 and try to get a higher rank? I feel as though that's an actual thing. Because this whole time I've been kind of thinking about Hi-Fi Rush, a game that came out on Microsoft Xbox Game Pass originally, but is a Microsoft title. I don't think you can buy that shit on PlayStation right now. But it's a... Well, it's a rhythm game. Very akin, but not quite like this. Melee damage level 1. Yeah, I have that sticker. Did all the stickers re-pop in the environment? There we go. This big question mark up over there. Hello? Do I... the shipping containers. What is this random door? Alright. Oh, there's shit all over the place. Shoot damage level 1. But I already have shoot damage level 1. I did not get it from up here. There is entirely a way. I was thinking, I'm like, there's no way that when I saw that question mark, the platforming in this game is insane. As long as there's half an inch to stand on, as long as there's not big collision in the way, I can stand on it. Alright, really thought I'd be able to stand on that balcony. This is... Oh. The bounce back is hefty, though. This is wild. Come on, why am I... What characters can actually stand on is insane. As long as I don't bounce off the wall, if I can stand on that AC unit without getting bounced off, I can get from there to there to there. Unless... That's where double jump would 100% come in useful. Ah, oh, I sure got the double jump. I need more fans. I need that double jump. Alright. The hell with this old dicking around. Now go, gotta go, gotta get that, gotta get that, gotta get that double jump. Oh, the art. The art is so fantastic. Holy shit. Don't even actually need to stop moving? But need to face it and acknowledge it. There's so much. Of course, a game like this, why wouldn't there be art everywhere? Oh, yeah, they do repopulate. Therefore, can put them on characters that don't have them. So in the situation of Zeke, he can only get the shot level 1. Oh, you bastard. Nah, that was my fault. Trying to rush it. Made a mistake. Oh, please. Please, not like this. Not with your platforming that goes so much farther than it ever should. It's a blessing. It's a gift. Big ass invisible wall there. Stop you from proceeding further back. The big goal, huge goal, in my mind, my brain, is where is it? It's back over here. It's that question mark. You see it? The tiniest goddamn question mark up over there? That's a significant upgrade. Maybe, possibly. I feel it. And the guitar case. Yes! Okay. Didn't know why modifying the look of the guitar case mattered at all. Until I just looked over the guitar case. In the bottom corner. That's always there. And noticed that, oh wow. It's always there. And you're plus... No, you're a special case. You require some special shite. That's... Oh! Okay. This... Health level 2. You may slap them... Okay... Exploration is benefited. Exploration does come with a, God damn it. Rewarded. There's a reward for jumping up and going on everything. Oh, that's some double jump shit right there. Unless... What?
Old man Tuck used to have a sign just like this. He just used it to prop up his domino tables after his shop folded. Drumsticks up!
These signs are becoming increasingly common these days. My favorite drum store just slapped one on theirs the other day. I appreciate and love the fact that there's a full-on open world here. That's a long jump. Can I... That seems a little closer. Yes, bitch. Yes! Scraping the environment for rewards. Oh, shit. Each one? All of them? For free? I need to acknowledge and pay attention to... I didn't look at that one. Didn't look at that one. Holy sh... Wow. I ran up here. Didn't even... Didn't even. Bakamatai. Oh, I could throw on melee damage number 2. Oh, wait. So I can customize from here, right? Mods, Zook. No, that's not it. Stickers, Zook. Shot damage in the... So I could double up and give him 4%. Oh my god. You're kidding me. So I'm going to assume it stacks. Mayday. Is that an 8% damage buff? Is that an 8% damage buff? And 4% for Zook to hit ever so much harder? Now I'm scanning the skyline for any little question marks. Any other power cells or blocks? I feel that, I haven't gotten any sort of giant, magnificent thing being like... Look at this art. God damn it. Telling me that I've improved the entire area. God damn it, did I miss that the first time? There's no way. No, shoot damage level 1. Oh? What are you? What is that? What are you? What is that? How? Nah, it's just a base of a satellite dish. There's one right up there. Okay. I'm just gonna fuck around for a second here. Don't mind me. No. Double jump is probably a very, very useful idea. Yes, double jump will make that so much easier. Need more followers, need more fans. Not satisfied with your performance? No problem. You can use the ladder to go down and hijack the concert again. At a better rank to win over more fans. While you're there, talk to Joey in front of the concert hall. He'll offer new challenge modes in case you thought the fight was too easy. This is also your chance to replay the entire boss fight to the tune of your favorite track without the battle shifting the music into another genre. I can go back and get S rank. Can I get S rank? Fucking most likely not. But more followers means more upgrades. More upgrades means, welcome to the Cast Tech District. Science and exploration are held at the highest regard. At least they used to be anyways. These days, DJ Subatomic Supernova is more concerned about something, so that most of the energy is relegated to his vanity. Well, on to business. You need to head to the edge of the district to get to Sayu's Kurakura Kaze. There you go. Remember, there are many unpowered machines littered throughout the city. Yeah, I've been throwing them. Would you be useful and keep an eye out for them? Been working on it. Been doing that. God.
RC drones? That doesn't look right. I bet we can get it cheap and fix up ourselves, but Zook's already told me to stop picking up trash.
Leave this to me.
RC drones must have crashed from all their conflicting signals. Subatomic Supernova really likes the idea of blasting his signal into space. There's that goddamn crate right above us. Okay, so we haven't seen all of the district yet. That double jump would definitely get me that crate. Do I have enough? Combo finisher damage level 1. You may slap them. Can you give me a second to fucking read this stuff?